The Indonesian futsal team clinched gold medal at the 2024 ASEAN University Games held at UNESA Surabaya Indoor Stadium on Sunday, defeating Malaysia 4-1 in a thrilling final. Dewa Rizky scored the opener for Indonesia with a powerful strike in the third minute. Indonesia then extended their lead as Brandika Piola added a second goal in 11th minute. Controversy, however, rose in the 17th minute when Dafa Azuri received a red card for a strong challenge on a Malaysian player, sparking unrest on the field. Despite the setback, the 10-man Garuda squad showed resilience and extended their lead with Captain Dewa Rizky's second goal in 19th minute. The first half concluded with Indonesia leading 3-0. The second half saw Malaysia opting for a power play strategy which proved ineffective, allowing Indonesia to score through Ramadan Zidane's counter-attack goal in the 34th minute. Malaysia managed a consolation goal via M. Sharifuddin's power play effort in the 38th minute, but it was not enough to close the scoring gap. The victory brings great joy to both coaching staff and players as they proudly represent Indonesian futsal on the ASEAN stage.
Alhamdulillah ya, maksudnya dengan segala keterbatasan Indonesia bisa jadi juara di AUG Futsal kali ini. Suatu kebanggaan juga bisa main dengan teman-teman di sini. Terima kasih buat khususnya juga warga Surabaya yang udah hadir di GOR. Nggak expect bakal ada full gini, satu lapangan gini. Terima kasih lah, terima kasih. Ya selalu tekankan ke diri saya dan teman-teman, saya selalu bilang intinya apapun yang terjadi dalam lapangan, jangan pernah mundur satu langkah pun di rumah sendiri.
Malaysia brought home silver while Thailand backed bronze after defeating Timor Leste 7-1. See to the contributor reporting from Surabaya, East Java.